including one's own self, man cannot be accepted. I have spoken to a gentleman in one more point, which all of you, particularly in the body city, we have at least in some areas, I don't know whether in heredity or in nature, we are looking for the best. Everything you want best. You want a mind, a kitchen, not only brew a tank, when you come to it, you want to be 100 meters away. That mind should be there, that mind should be there. We don't want a man, if he is 40 kgs, then the mind should go up. We want a man if he is 5 kgs, then the mind should go up. We plan for idealistic. And therefore, I remember some of you in general, but he used to say very good thing. This quote, he is saying, and I quote, the best is enemy of good. Don't aim at best. I am saying it in a big, very strong statement. Don't make it the best. Try it good. Then go to better. And then best. But this is a very good system. Mark 1, 2, 3. Now we have a vision, a tank, a hardened tank, going for 20 years. If you are made, some tank, the whole machine is get up to that ideal, ideal floor. If you have taken with Mark 1, I want to see, the machine, the institute has developed upon it, and troops have a good tank and a good tank. Maybe, I'm not even the old civil officer here. We know the beat there, Mark 1, Mark 2, Mark 3. You know, they instruct your mind, you make the technology changes, the scientific temperament changes, you may keep on making better. They are not the ideal thing. I think the delay that is taking place in major equipment is because we have, whatever possible, what is in the equipment, we have put in the equipment. This is creating problem for the research industry. And therefore this earlier I think is most of the Marco has been changing it in a own manner. So here also if you think of it proper and review it, maybe it's like a move it. Just when I have finished my part of the duty for which I was called here, but I want to use or misuse this forum to make some suggestion based on my long experience in army. I was in uniform for 6 years. And so far been in this what is called 30 km projects, 25 minutes. A few suggestions I am going to do to Rory with a premise that please forgive me if I am going out of my limits. I think that's not necessary to audit and upon. Audit is the feeling of care in the country. I am talking from a squad made from us to the chief of the staff or chief of the staff. So what I want is audit should be a redesign or rethink about its methodology of work. It is a common fact, knowledge, I'm not saying it, something good is it. A lot of people say, don't do a thing if you are likely to get caught. Even if you are 1% of your being wrong, not bribery, not self-interest, not anything, but you are thinking in particular system, method is right, you are giving that up. If you want only 1% chance, don't do it. Nobody is going to give you a permission over that. But you put it there, you don't have a problem. Nobody in the industry is nobody is right from downstop or Sadhana Ancha or even here also. Don't give any suggestion which might involve your personal interest. This concept has to be changed. And we must come into the system. Audit, in my opinion, again I have no student, but I am just saying in my opinion, audit to be aimed at identifying deliberate acts of corruption for personal interest. If mistake is made, mistake is made in the internal system, then I should open the system. And in some cases, I think even if you avoid this mistake, a man is taking care to make a mistake because he wants something good for the country. Unless you make a mistake, you cannot move forward. Scientists have made mistakes, they know only when you use them. So one thing I would like to suggest is to be discussed in the audit and it will talk to us right up to the level that you have to distinguish between a motivated, deliberate action of resulting in present gain or it is mistake done in good faith. That term also was in the general word. Mistake done in good faith is not a mistake. At the lower level, a good auditor should be capable of distinguishing these two things, and whenever we take any blame by the good faith, good intention, that should not be punished at least. It's not encouraged and it should not be punished. Further tax of ensuring one's religion, you must be fond of one of religion on this. One thing is of all the good and religion, but the better law is unavailable. If it is a sense of that man is to be given, then it is not necessary to increase the number of objections. So I have gone through the Indian case 20 objections. Other than put that in 2 objections. 2 objections are you shall know what? You don't know what? So when there be a concept that you identify, correcting, and then instead of listing all the objections, give them advice, get the thing corrected, and sort it out properly. These are some of the things which I had. This you being on with my experience. I hope I've been in the course of the system. And thank you to you, Mr. C.G. Davis Porter, and all of you gentlemen for sharing with you. I didn't intend to take so much time, but I think I have taken a long time. Thank you very much for listening, and I request once you all are here, please do something original, do something within the interest of the nation. Don't go by the presidency. Don't go by just the root of book, which is not appreciated, not a governor either. And try and come up with new ideas, new suggestions. And I think this government is willing, more than willing, to accept new ideas and new thought, which eventually lead to not only better defense force, able defense force, but also better defense country. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.